the few chances you create and you cannot concretize them is what kills the game. So Cameroon did not concretize the chances that they created. Yes, they did a lot of creations, but there was a weakness in that the attackers could not finish their creations.
Cameroon had 23 shots on the goal. 23! That's a lot. So, and they had a lot of chances. 200% chances they had in the second half. Cameroon. The goalkeeper, he saved us.
Epi.